To jest mój film debiutancki.
Debiutancki, exactly. And It's a scripted narrative film. So in one sense, it's not a documentary. However, we shot it like a documentary. There's no actors except for the Trevor character, who, even after you see the movie and you know that he's an actor, played by Lucas Akoskin, people still believe often that he's a real character because of the way we did it. We set it in real locations with real people and no actors, so while he is an actor, he's not a real character. You still believe that he's real.
Jest na linii rzeczy filmu, który chciałbym zaprosić o krótką zapowiedź.